Over the years, Ahee Jewelers has had the rare privilege of creating jewelry for the church. But the ultimate honor came in 1987 when Cardinal Edmund asked Ahee to create the jewelry for the visit of Pope John Paul II, of course recently canonized as St. John Paul the Great. Ahee craftsmen worked feverishly around the clock to create an inspired design with meticulous workmanship worthy of the sacred items. For the Ahee family, the honor was a true blessing.